traffic coming from 80 going to Highway 12 to Napa. So they will start climbing gradually to Highway 12. Between these two columns here, the traffic will be coming from the local area here. Mainly the local traffic, if it wants to go to Napa, is going to stay all the way to the west and keep going and going to Highway 12 up by those two. And the traffic from the local area that wants to come to 80 is going to be coming between two columns here